kind of dingy sound effect, don't we? With a little light bulb going off above my head. Speaking of sound effects, can you get the Alleluia ready? Because I've got a feeling that we might need it in the course of the next few minutes. That's just it, though. Do you remember? I said to you on Monday and Tuesday, of course you remember, I said it until I was blue in the face and bombarded your ears with the observation, that they would absolutely be defending the football club owners if they were in any other field of commerce. Of course the richest people should. These are big business people. They should. We can't expect them to obey the rules that the little people have to obey. Free market, free enterprise. If you're stifling innovation, you're standing in the way of wealth creation. Anything except football. Fast forward to Thursday, the European Super League is toast. And people are queuing up to say that business people like James Dyson shouldn't have to obey the same rules that the rest of us do. There's absolutely nothing wrong with special contacts with the Prime Minister, and he's a great force for good. So why was Boris Johnson so keen to...